We want to convert the following weights between the American and metric measurement system. And we'll do these conversions using unit fractions. So we'll start by writing 180 pounds as a fraction. So we'll put 180 pounds over 1. And then we're going to multiply it by a unit fraction to do the conversion. So looking at our table here, we can see that 2.2 pounds is equal to 1 kilogram. If we want pounds to simplify out of this product, we have to have pounds in the denominator, and we'll have kilograms in the numerator. And the conversion is 2.2 pounds equals 1 kilogram. Now notice how pounds simplifies out, and we're left with 180 divided by 2.2 kilograms. So this quotient will tell us how many kilograms is in 180 pounds. So we'll have 180 divided by 2.2, and they want us to round to the nearest tenth, so this will be approximately 81.8 kilograms. Now let's take a look at a second example. Here we want to convert 12 kilograms to ounces. So we'll write 12 kilograms as a fraction. And now let's go and take a look at our conversion table. This one's a little bit more challenging because the only conversion that we're given is from ounces to grams, and we have kilograms. So one thing we have to remember about the metric measurement system is that it's base 10, which makes conversions much more convenient. Kilo means 1,000, so there's 1,000 grams in a kilogram, and we can use that information to do the conversion from kilograms to grams, and then use the provided conversion. So again, 1 kilogram is equal to 1,000 grams. Notice how by putting the kilograms in the denominator, the units of kilograms simplifies out, and now we have grams, and so we can use another unit fraction to do the conversion from grams to ounces. So we'll put grams in the denominator and ounces in the numerator so that the grams simplify out. And again, the conversion is 1 ounce is equal to 28.3 grams. The grams simplify out, and so we're left with 12 times 1,000 in the numerator and 28.3 in our denominator. So this will be 12,000 divided by 28.3, and this will be ounces. So our numerator is 12,000, and our denominator is 28.3. So rounded to the nearest tenth, this will be 424.0 ounces.